Who does he think he is? Where would he be if not for me? Where?
Nowhere, boss. That's the truth.
Shut up! We need to figure this out. We need to figure this out right. He knows too damn much.
It's no problem, boss. I'll just pull down on him and it'll be done like that.
No, that would be too easy for him. He needs to learn what happens when he tries to outgrow us.
So, what do I do?
Okay, you find him and you bring him back to me alive. If you do this, then you're my next number one contract man. You bring him back alive, or you don't come back at all.
Did favor that large caliber.
Gun ain't no use if you gotta use it more than once.
That thing ought to have a mighty kick. You better hit me with the first one.
No question about that.
I know you only got 7 left. Give it up.
Well, 13 for a shooter like you ain't no better. Count at 6. That means we're even.
We are far from even.
You're getting too caught up in this. You gotta keep a cool head, otherwise you'll go wasting a full clip instead of just half of it.
You're down to 5, that I'm sure of.
That may be true, but I only need 1.
You talk too much. You've always talked too much.
Did anyone tell you about conserving ammo? You take the shots you can make.
You don't need to tell me how to shoot.
Woo! You sure giving me a run over here. What do you say we finish this the old-fashioned way?
Don't matter to me how we finish this.
I'm shooting my last round here.
Suppose that's it then.
Don't think about it at all. Just keep your head low. Don't think about it.
Had everything. Why'd you throw it all away?
I threw my entire life away when I joined you people.
Don't say you people. Just because you're backing out now doesn't put you on some other level.
Life's about choices. That's all there is to it. I got tired of making the wrong ones.
Guess that's it then.
I guess it is.
Take me.
heart.